Warning, kids, don't try this yourself at home.
Gobble, gobble.
Well, look who it is. It's Barbecue Bob.
You're damn right it's me. Ain't nobody else be caught dead in this body. I tell you
right now. That's right.
Yep. Friends and neighbors, everybody's gonna be getting together, have Thanksgiving dinner tomorrow.
Mm-hmm.
So I thought I'd just remind you, if things ain't in order south of the border.
No.
Listen up, man. I'll tell you how to fix it.
No.
When you start down all that turkey and dressing and you but can't start messing, a dose of this will give your bowels a yank. While you reach for a roll, you'll give thanks for Doxidan. Doxidan, it'll help you on the can. When it's working, don't try to stand. The inner spinner, Doxidan.
Doxidan. Bob, please.
That Thanksgiving spread will make you drool, but eat too much and it'll pack you through. You don't need a gentle laxative. This stuff will make you dump my deal. Doxidan, it'll help you. On the can, when you feel like you're passing a Pinzo can, have a seat, try Doxidan. Turkey dressing, cranberry sauce, and sweet taters. Too much can make your back door sore and give you a rattle in the saddle. So when it does, now your mama's cooking may be superior, but could give you problems with your posterior. You're hurting for certain cause nothing'll drop. This here stuff will loosen that glop. Doxidan, when you can't on the can, the greatest loosener in the land, the keister keeper, Doxidan. Yeah, when you need repair in your derriere, if you say you can, but you can says you can't, this'll fix your can so it can.
Right.
Doxidan. Yeah, buddy. You'll have a happy Thanksgiving long as your plumbing keeps on a giving. Gobble, gobble. Happy Thanksgiving.
Bye-bye.
This is absolutely gross.
I know.